Commander, you're just in time. Hilo discovered a new lead in our search for the Order of Zildrog.
My guys picked up a weird signal from an abandoned Imperial listening post on one of their runs. Seems it was meant for the Alliance.
When decrypted, the signal broadcasts one word, Zildrog. The same as the message we intercepted from Theron. Someone is trying to lead us to the Order, I know it.
There could be valuable information at that listening post. We need to take a look.
At the least, it could give us a clue about what Theron's after. There's no telling what you'll find, so I'll come along to provide support. I'm ready when you are.
Then let's get moving. Hilo, ready the shuttle.
The Empire abandoned this listening post years ago, during Zakuul's first invasion. No life readings inside, but the security system may still be active. We should be cautious.
Today, I watched two children on the spire fight over a discarded ration. I could do nothing to help them. Zakuul was a golden empire, and now look at us. Digging through the ashes the Alliance left behind, so many families torn apart, fighting a war they never wanted. And for what? So the Outlander can rule us from a stolen throne? Valkorion's death? Arkhan's tyranny, Valen's path of destruction. It all began with the Outlander. I don't know what I can do, but I won't stand by and watch my people suffer. I need to take down the Alliance. For Zakuul.
Who is this man?
According to the data, his name is Vin Atreus, former member of Valen's Horizon Guard. He was reported missing 6 months ago. Beyond that, no records.
There's only one solution. You must monitor everyone.
Hold on, Minister of Paranoia. You can't invade everyone's privacy to sniff out a single rat.
I can't, but the Commander can. Give the order and I'll begin surveillance of everyone, even Theron and myself. It's the only way to flush out the traitor.
We spent weeks sweeping Odessen for bugs. And somehow they still had eyes on us. How is that possible?
You'll need my help. No one knows the Alliance better than one of its founders.
You expect me to trust you? After you helped the Outlander forge a partnership with the Empire? In a single blow, you doubled their support and cut ours in half.
I also led the commander into that trap on Iokath. You wouldn't hear me out, so I took matters into my own hands. Look, you doubt my intentions, I get that. How can I convince you?
Umbara. The Adigan crystals.
You got it.
Senya Tyrell was my partner in the Knights of Zakuul. She saved my life countless times. I would have followed her to the ends of the galaxy. When she asked me to join the Alliance, I didn't hesitate. If she believed in the Commander, so did I.
You were a member of the Alliance?
I never had the chance. Before I left Zakuul, Senya went silent. Later I learned she'd been murdered by the Outlander. Senya trusted the Alliance, and she died for it. I would burn Odessen to the ground for her.
Help us, and you will get your vengeance. And Ozal, You helped the Outlander take the throne in the first place.
You saw Valen's tyranny with your own eyes. Can you blame me for using any means necessary to overthrow her?
You put another tyrant in her place.
An error in judgment, I'll admit. But I'm here to correct my little mistake. The commander needs to be eliminated. Our people have suffered enough, Finn. Let's put an end to it. For Zakuul.
For Zakuul. How did you find me?
It wasn't difficult. Despite clumsy attempts to cover your trail, I was able to learn everything about you. I know how to awaken Zildrog, and where to find it. It's much closer than you think.
You're lying. I searched the Gemini Network.
I have ascended beyond the Gemini Network. I severed my connection to maintain my free will. I've attained knowledge an organic like yourself cannot comprehend. If you provide the right people, I can help you control Zildrog.
What do you want in return?
My sisters are shackled to the throne. I still feel them calling to me.
You want them freed?
No. I want them destroyed. As long as the Eternal Fleet and the Gemini Network exist, I remain vulnerable to outside control. Zildrog is the key to my freedom. I will not be enslaved again.
Adessin isn't the only target. They're after the entire Alliance, everything we built.
We haven't lost yet. We need to find the Order and stop them from awakening Zildrog.
My scans show there's still one more active terminal. Let's hurry.
Wait, I think I finally found it. After combing through all the data we took from Iokath, there was a string of numbers repeated over and over. When I decrypted them, the string spelled a word. Zildrog. I thought it was just a legend, but the Dragon God of Zakuul is real. And it's a super weapon, capable of consuming entire civilizations. I don't know how to wake Zildrog or how to control it, but I'm one step closer. It's finally here. My chance to destroy the Alliance and avenge my people. But I can't do it alone.
There's another machine god.
If the Order awakens Zildrog and uses it on Adessin.
Adessin is only the beginning. This weapon could devastate the galaxy.
We're running out of time. Strange. New data was entered into this console just before we arrived.
What does it say?
It's a set of coordinates on Nathema. There's a message. They've found it. Hurry. Wait. I recognize this encryption method. We developed it together years ago on Rishi. Only two people know how to decrypt it. Me and Theron.
That miserable excuse for a spy is trying to lure us into another trap.
Why go through all this trouble when the Order has the upper hand?
Self-destruct reactivated. All personnel advised to evacuate immediately.
We'll discuss it later. Let's get out of here, before the whole station blows.
It's on you now, Commander.
You destroyed the data?
Didn't leave a trace.
Thank you.
I received word from my team. They've repaired the holo map from Capero. The data confirmed the Order's objective is Nathema. I can't believe it, but Theron's information was good. What's more, the coordinates we received from Theron pointed to a specific location on Nathema. It may be Zildrog's location, but we can't know for sure.
Doesn't this all seem a little too convenient? We're playing right into Theron's hand.
We don't really have a choice. If the holomap is correct, this is our best shot at catching the Order before they revive Zildrog. In any case, I'm coming with you to face those traitors. We've come too far to let them win now.
Let's show them who they're dealing with.
I can feel the history here. Valkorion had so much left to accomplish.
If he had his way, we'd all be dead.
Valkorion made Z'Kul a paradise, until your alliance destroyed it.
I know I wouldn't be here if I didn't want to help.
Then don't forget your place.
They've arrived. It calls out to us. It has slept for centuries, but knows the time to feed is approaching. Zildrog.
Call the others. We'll begin soon.
This is where the coordinates pointed to, but
where are we?
Not Zildrog's location, evidently.
Sorry, I needed to meet somewhere the Order wouldn't notice. I managed to give them the slip, but we don't have much time.
Give me one reason why I shouldn't kill you where you stand.
I don't blame you for wanting my head on a pike, but please, just let me explain. I heard rumors about the Order of Zildrog through my old underworld contacts. It took me months to even find them, and the whole time, they were watching us. By the time I learned the truth about Zildrog, it was almost too late. They'd learned too much. I had to slow them down long enough for the Alliance to catch up. I had to join them, work from the inside. The only way to get Ven Atreus to trust me was to betray you.
It wasn't the only way. Why didn't you come to me?
The Gemini droid was watching. I couldn't figure out how, but she was recording every word we said. Telling you would risk the whole operation. I needed the betrayal to look real. You can't imagine how hard it was putting you through that. But I knew you were strong enough. I had faith in you.
So you infiltrated the Order and learned their plans. What are we up against?
They found Zildrog in one of the Emperor's vaults. Looks like Valkorion kept it on ice as a failsafe. The Order has nearly finished their final preparations. Once they activate Zildrog, it's the end of the Alliance.
I see them. The Alliance has arrived.
Already? How did they find us so quickly?
Theron Shan is among them. I warned you about him.
That deceitful scum! We'll have to begin ahead of schedule. Make sure the others are ready. Our new ally will take care of the Outlander.
I stalled him with false data for as long as I could, but we don't have much time. If we act now, we can stop the Order before they activate Zildrog. I set up blind spots so we can get through the vault mostly undetected.
We're supposed to trust you after what you've put us through. How do we know you're not leading us straight into the Order's hands?
If I get the slightest notion you're misleading us, I won't hesitate to kill you.
I get it. Thanks for giving me a chance. Come on. We need to get moving.
My enterprising apprentice. All grown up. You've done well for yourself, haven't you? Did you ever imagine you'd encounter me again? As you can see, I tricked some poor fool into my old prison so I could take her form. Of course, it's not my first choice. But once the Order wrings the life from your body, I'll take it for my own. Think of what I could do if I controlled your power.
You're nothing but a feeble old bat clinging to life. Do you really believe you can best me?
I don't have to, my dear. Zildron will take care of that for me. I don't expect this little surprise of mine to defeat you, but it should slow you down just enough. Enjoy.
What is this?
You!
Been wanting to do that for ages.
Organics fight so hard for their survival. But you are too late. The thrones have been filled. Zildrog is summoned.
What happened to these people?
They served a purpose they haven't anticipated. Fuel for Zildrog's awakening. First, he will destroy the shackles that kept me enslaved to your kind. Then he will obliterate your pathetic alliance. As a reward to Atreus, playing his part.
Touch my fleet, and I'll use you as scrap. To build a new throne.
Such weak threats. In the face of true power, the time has finally come. Zildrog awakens.
Not since I consumed this planet have I felt such hunger. Give me a target. Let me feed.
Execute formation to 995.
It is done.
What was that?
Commander, things okay over there?
Because they're definitely not okay here.
Thank you.
Syldrog was... How is this happening?
Rally the troops and prepare for an attack. Protect Odessen at all costs.
Don't know how much help will be, but I'll get the orders to Admiral Aegon.
Gathering power!
Inconvenient. It appears I'll have to eliminate you myself.
Destroy the power sources. Don't let Syldrog recharge.
Your destruction is inevitable.
I regret facing us.
Your attempt to survive is pointless. I feel his strength.
Syldrog down before it has the chance to attack again. Tech involved shouldn't be too different from Tithe, so I think I can slice into it.
Theron, no! Theron!
Too much to let you ruin my last chance at vengeance. Syldrog will destroy Odessen, and you'll finally know how it feels to lose everything.
I'll tear you apart for what you did to Theron.
There's the true Alliance Commander. It's time to end this. Syldrog, lend me your power! Punishment!
breath.
Everything is your fault!
Use my power, servant!
Zildrog, lend me your power! Get away from him! Everything is your fault!
Still alive, but just barely.
Couldn't even do that right. It looks like you've won again, Outlander. Like you always do. What are you waiting for? Strike the final blow. Be the hero yet again.
You destroyed my fleet, attacked my people, and endangered the galaxy. For your crimes, I sentence you to death.
Get it over with.
We don't have much time. Unless we get Theron to Odessen, he won't make it. Call the shuttle. We're taking Theron home.
Alliance casualties, minimal damage to Odessen, and we stopped an ancient machine from destroying half the galaxy. I'd say that's a win. Factions associated with members of the Order have offered their apologies. But the fact remains, the fleet and the gravestone, our two strongest weapons, are gone. The future of the Alliance is uncertain. What happened on Nathema is proof that we need change.
The galaxy fears us, with or without the fleet. We'll have no problem maintaining control.
If it were anyone else, I'd have doubts, but I've seen what you can do. After this, I imagine the Empire and Republic will double down on their war efforts. We may need to consider who we'll support when the time comes.
It's time we get you back to the Empire, Lana.
Only if I never have to set foot on Dromund Kaas again. You know, it'll be nice to take a break from ruling the galaxy.
Oh, like you've ever taken a break in your life.
Baron.
It's been a while since I was last in this room. It's good to be back. Look, I know I put you through hell. I was reckless and stupid, and it almost cost us everything. I saw the bounty you put on me. I know I screwed up, but I did it to protect you and the Alliance. And if you'll have me, I'll work hard to earn a place at your side. So, what do you say? Are we still a team?
You risked your life for us. There's always a place for you here.
I don't know what I would have done if you'd said no. I have a lot of making up to do, but I'm here to stay, no matter what.
As am I. The Alliance may change, but we're not going anywhere. Everything is different now. But whatever the future holds for us, the three of us will face it. Together.